Hello? Hi, everyone. she tends to abnormally kind of long. Like, no one. They ever take this long. It isn't a match, so it's really just me. That's okay, I don't mind it. I'm doing good. Well, this new comp seems like ass. It can work. That's actually no problem. That's fine. Yeah. It's supposed to be. I just got unlucky. I just got an SQ. There should be 4 seconds wiggling. 1, 2, 3. 1. Someone might rescue. Oh, no one's blind for this. I'll go harass middle then. Now that the chances are going for the rescue. Yeah. I think Gray's gonna be waiting at this chair, he's gonna go this way. Huh. Wait, that's her then. Thank you. Oh, damn, I thought I changed them out. That should fit. I'll kill you. The mechanic has to do corner house. I saw her running the distance. So I'm not sure how I'm supposed to corner house to her. I was that safe though. They can't. That train. That's fine. That's a horrible thing to do. I just want to drop my bones in the open, once I just, yep. She's gonna go to graveyard, or maybe not. Oh, there goes the mechanic. I hit a chain on you. Oh, got it. There you go, one. I guess I probably hit two. Nope. I tried. You good? Oh. To be honest, I wasn't even trying to go for a 4-man, to be honest. I just wanted to get like a win or like a 3K, but hey, if I can get it, I'll take it. Personally, the Death Note crossover, I really like the idea of it. See, I don't agree with the characters besides maybe the prisoner one. Maybe it's because I like L. He's like my favorite character. I did not realize what I just got. Us. Very, very awkward. Hello?
What y'all doing?
Ranking.
I got y'all. Huh? I'm not telling you. Until we're... I'm going Bloody Queen. They might actually be able to pull out when I use my Blood Queen. Thank you. Oh, press new. That was kind of awkward. I wish it had light. I mean, missing my mirror. Thank you. This is an awkward situation you put me in. Come on, Sammy, let's go to the dungeon. Do you want to draw, or were we actually tryharding?
It was a draw buffet lag into a wall.
No. It's a forward thing. It was an angle.
No, I lagged.
No, it wasn't lag. It's an angle.
I did lag. That's what I'm telling.
Oh, okay. Like, I guess.
I couldn't turn my football because it was going straight.
Uh-uh, Samuel. Uh-uh. Say, get up. Get up. Say, get up.
What?
I'll smack you right back down.
What? No, let go. No, let go.
I let go of you.
Oh my god. Wow, you're
rude. Get out of my seat. Get out of here.
Get out of here.
No, you don't belong here.
That's so rude, Chris.
It was Shaq.
Oh my god,
bro.
No,
he's letting
you get it.
I don't want to walk all over.
Wow.
Wait. You just moved your
arm
so bad.
Well, you said to ask nicely.
But also, I think so. You could have just stayed at two rooms and
honestly. Yeah.
I think when you went back, it just.
Chris, yeah, you never go for base. You never push base.
No,
I knew that basement was there. I was pushing away from Deep Rose because I knew I couldn't A, kite there, and B, there was a chance that you guys might want to send it, so I was like, yeah.
But you made up for it by dodging on my mirrors. How close were you to struggling? If you want this time, I'll give you a draw or a win. Depends what you want.
You were supposed to give us a draw.
You didn't say anything. Either I said, do y'all want a draw? Y'all said,
I said, yes.
I didn't hear you. All I heard was Say going,
anyway. Nobody can suck your pride.
That's a divine and didn't know how to act.
Nobody can suck your pride, man. They'd be like, yes, we'll take the draw, yes.
We'll take the draw unless we beat you.
Okay. We'll take the draw unless you beat you. Okay. Now I'm not gonna.
He said okay.
He would have wanted
everything.
That was funny.
I have to think
of. He said okay. No, you said okay.
No, take it back, please.
No, take it back. No, I take it back. Anyways, I'll see y'all. If I get y'all again, I'll come back in. Bye-bye. Right, so I'll explain the situation. Basically, I got some of my friends in the rank, the GOE people. And basically, I was VCing with them. They said that, basically, he was like going, I guess, like a try hard type of match, right? So I went Bloody Queen. It was. Yeah. Very interesting little match. Now I'm playing Dream Witch. Yeah. That match was kind of fun. I'm just gonna start running as soon as I get like right here. Yep. What? That's ass. That's actually ass. Come on. And then making me waste my resources now. That's annoying. But I have it's a draw. This is like the worst map I could have got. Yeah, I can't do anything. Yeah, that was a tie. They did really well. They took advantage of the priestess and getting across the map, which forced me to waste my leech and my blink and stuff. There's some mechanics that rush the living hell out of me. No, she's still S tier. It's just, I mean, think of it like this, right? I haven't played her in a while because she's been banned in ranked so much. So, and because also the Cypher said team comp because they had a mechanic, a first officer who has decent decoding now, to be honest, and a priestess. With them, like, communicating world portals and stuff, I got Cypher Rush to hell. Plus, I could have killed the bot, I guess, but I was just so preoccupied doing other stuff. Like, make sure the magician got dead because of how long he kited. But it's Moonlit. Moonlit's one of Dreamwish's worst maps also. That's like a draw map or a loss map for her. Moonlit and Leos are two worst maps. There he goes. Let me see something. No, the gravekeeper. This isn't very good for me. It takes a long to down, so I'm gonna pick a target. That's a rush. That's a loss. That was a good performance on her part. God damn it. If I was up there with a draw. Damn it. Damn it. I lost. Yeah. If I was hit my train, I would have won a draw. That's unfortunate. They can actually pull a four-man. They try hard enough. Oh, Dungeon's not here. I'm lucky. Just a rescue. I didn't stop the rescue. I could have. And just she instead of her female, I didn't think she would have. Go ahead and do it then.
Thank you.
That's good then. What'd you play? Aw, thanks. That's what the officer that's. Who's that? It's here. For sure they left that prime. He's right at Christmas tree. That's exactly where the first officer is. Kind of pick what I'm talking about, the chess. He's here somewhere. That way. to give up. I don't really have a favorite, to be honest. I mean, there's a lot of hunters I enjoy playing. Yeah. GG's. Huh? What is the answer? When I use Clonify for this guy, that's wrong. That's right. Yeah. Me, 3k points in one session. And Clon? A good clown is really scary, I'm gonna be real. Oh, Saber. You should go for S-Bash clown this season. Oh, he was lagging. That's tough. Who's hard on PC? Dreamwitch? Yeah. I'm not sure who. Maybe though I'm not paying attention. I was paying attention to chat. I will take that from you. Damn, I hate this officers. Okay. F this. He's not after some of that. I can't hit that. I'll walk through it. For a second pocket watch. I don't play PC. I mean, I can. It's just, I don't want to. Now, can I PC queue on mobile? Sure. You. First off, so. Okay, I see my time bomb. You only give up so bad with humor. If Carlos is for humor, I would go either to reception over here or here somewhere. Now her going back. She's over here. Opening this chest, maybe. Yep. Why? Where's that damn first officer? There he is. I mean, I wouldn't mind why they want a new beer suit. Oh, I'm out of bombs. Because, I don't know, they like being pains. I don't know why they want to be pain, but hey. I'm reading. Not every hunter is better on PC. To be honest, certain hunters like Dream Lich. Oh, yeah. Let me look at the hunters. Dream Witch, Bloody. I heard Bloody Queen was hard on PC, and I heard it was kind of hard. Maddox is easy. Battle remains the same. Just like, what, three hunters? Alright, most hunters are better on PC. That is true. It depends on the player, though. You get more points based on your points, not the streaks. It's mostly just based on points and rank. But yeah, like if I'm like a Hydra, right, and I have 6,000 points, then I will get like 100-200 points per match, right? But because I'm a Cyclops 4, I get only like 80 points per win. So. Really? Jack is easy on PC? I thought he would be like the same, to be honest. It's just like a mind game thing. Not that Jack is amazing. What's the difference between Jack on PC and Jack on mobile? Not Chinatown. I hate this map. I despise this map. Like, what am I supposed to put on Chinatown, huh? Huh? If they're playing Dream Witch on Chinatown, it's going to be, like, really weird. If I lose this, I blame the map. I've never played Dream Witch on this map before, ever. I guess that makes sense. Huh. This is a weird team comp. Not gonna lie. Perfect, the person who I need to find. Oh, and she's a slow one too. How is she? You don't, I don't even go in there. That's really annoying. I think I have any chests here? Any chairs? Not really. That's annoying, I hate this map. I pass with a single hand and they just carry. Wow, I'm bad. Okay. I don't know what's going on. Okay, like, where even is this place? Okay, thanks. No, I prefer Asylum over this. I can maneuver better in Asylum. Like, why is all the damn chairs? Yeah. This map needs more chairs. I'm gonna fist farm you. This map isn't rank. Now, where the fuck even is that? Like, I'm confused, like, where that even is. And I'm lost. I'm actually lost. Wow. This is actually ass, yo. I'm not winning this. I'm not even tying this. What? Damn it. I'm never playing this map again. Literally, Dreamers can't do anything on this map. She's actually ass. Like, I can't play this. This is... My first streamer loss of the season. And just because I couldn't maneuver a map, I didn't know where anyone was. It does, but I'll eventually get used to it. I don't understand why they would put the map in the game, like, basically the same way. Like, that map is broken. No one knows anything about it. They just put it in and they say, well, get used to it. Go back to Michigan, see what happens. Oh, of course, now you don't want to ban it. And, everyone's stressed about it, it's just really fucking annoying. That's the pocket watch. How are you gonna put Chinatown in rank before going to Cave in White Sands Asylum? It makes no sense. No.
Ha!
Okay. Damn. What the Let me read the chat so I see what you said. On top of things, people think meta hunters run the game, but not meta hunters ain't beating meta survivors. Huh? What the fuck? I can't do anything. Of course, we look at more with Edge Hunted than any other server. The game is based in China. They make the most of their market from China. Plus, I mean, I'm not gonna lie, sorry, Susa. There should be no reason that people be losing like this bad, to be honest. How many does he have? Jesus. So they're over here somewhere.
Huh?
Yeah, I can hit that, so. Thank you. Anyway, it's time to read the conversation. I mean, if you think of it like this, right? In our server, reptilians are either really... Like, most reptilians in our server are realistically or just really bad, right? We compare him to China reptilians. That could be one of the reasons why they would nerf him. Because if he's good in China, right? The reason why he could be not as good here is because the players aren't as advanced, right? And IDV takes it as a, that's not our problem. But I thought they canceled the reptilian nerf, though. Didn't they say they was going to cancel it? I mean, to be honest, from this nerf too, you have to also consider they did nerf some meta survivors too. Merc and Mech got like hardly, like really bad nerf. Like, supports where I don't have to ban Mech anymore as a bonbon and I'll still do fine, you know? So you also got to consider the survivor side from it. That is true. That's true, Dreamwish. But I mean, as I think with like this, as a developers, we've been seeing Dreamwish for the last, what, two COAs? For like the last, what, year and 2 years? A year and a half? They got bored of Dreamwish. They want to nerf her so she's not tournament viable anymore. Sure, she can still have her fun in rank, but tournaments, they don't want to see her most likely anymore. Yeah. You're not wrong. Lying is a pain in the ass. Now he's played way less because of his unviability. Because towards endgame, he's useless. Better, you have a better chance at chasing a merc with like three elbow pads. I mean, you have a better chance of chasing a wadding than merc with three elbow pads. I feel like their intention with this, like the recent nerf, was to make everything more skill based, right? Like Sculptor, now she's more skill based. Same with Bon Bon. Same with Dream Witch. They're more skill based. You can't just jump scare people, tear shock them. You can't spam bombs, and you can't just spam chisels and learn from that anymore. Literally, if you think about Koa, how bored was you watching Koa? Because I know I was bored. After the first, like, day, like, after, I believe, like, AL versus GL, everything started looking repetitive. True. But, I mean, like, if you look at the China Mad Eyes, they're still seem pretty decent to me. They don't seem bothered that much. But that's the China Mad Eyes. Our Mad Eyes are different. I don't know how. They're different. You play a character for the same amount of time, it's just they're different. Maybe it's a game sense thing. Isn't that the point, though? If you, like, Blade Queen is balanced now. She's a Tai character. Oh, not the Seer. Was it worth it? Was the palace done worth it? And you're going straight to the basement too, because I need my damn draw. But who needs a cane to walk? Mad Eyes? Because that man has arthritis real bad, and you're not wrong about that. Sorry. That's a nice attempt forward. Oh, that's kind of painful. Not gonna lie. Where is everyone? Can I have full presents, please? Thank you. Let me try sniping him. Get sniped. Nope, okay, I tried. I'll put a 10-second bomb over there. This is annoying. We're gonna have one of these type of matches, aren't we? Guile is not easy to pick up. To have game sense with Guile and to actually control him is very hard. There you go. I mean, to be honest, I really got Mad Ice like in Koa, right? The Mad Ice in Koa got like a 3K against like one of like the top China teams, to be honest. So you do kind of get reward for being a really good Mad Ice in the photo. Because as recently they released the China tier list, and they put photo and Mad Ice tier skill based, not tier based. The Esters, I mean, Dreamwork takes skill. Sculptor does take skill, right? To angle your statues is a lot of patience and a lot of knowing, right? Like, I'm gonna be real, if you can put a really bad Sculptor in rank against a good Kyder, they're gonna get raw dog. Actually, in China, they consider Wheel S tier. Really interesting. I mean, if you play Asphalt 8, basically that's one of the easiest characters in the game. I mean, no, I mean, to control him is really, I mean, controlling him takes about, what, maybe an hour or two, maybe a day to learn, sure. Game Sense with Wheel, though, he's easy to pick up, yes. Every character that was mentioned is easy to pick up, yes. To master, though, that's another level. A mastered Wheel could be one of the most scariest things in the world. Not even before Ken, like the first original Wheel, he was really good. Like, Blade Queen, yeah. She's easy to... Not this fucking map again. I'm not going Dreamwish, I'll tell you that. I'm gonna go Wheel or something. What would we got on this map? Like, what is good on this map? Sculpture? Maybe, sure, I'm playing. And? Maybe? I mean, it's all open areas. I might just play Wheel. Now fourth one, you're a pain in my goddamn ass. Oh, alright, thanks for showing up, Ghost. I hope we can come back tomorrow. Alright, you want to see an axe bear Wheel? Wheel it is. Oh, that's gonna be a pain. I'm gonna break your beast, don't worry. Wait, what? Wow. Breaking her beast was not worth it. That's dumb. You're next, priestess. Thank you. Need a peeper. Can I keep vaulting this? stuff. Like, where the hell did that intel go? You can't just phase off the goddamn map. Oh, she's upstairs. Oh, that's dumb. I can't make it upstairs. Not me lagging. Oh, not the two-story. I'm not doing that. I might lose this, and that's okay. Wait, what? Wow. I can't do anything that's real here. Huh. Hey, where am I? Wow, that portal messed me up, yeah. Wow. It's fine. I threw my own match. By losing that intel, I threw my own match. But this map is so confusing, I'm not surprised why I lost the intel. This map was literally just ass. I probably won't get a match. Alright, so that's the session for today. I guess I hope you all enjoyed my boosted session. I hate Chinatown. Hope the map gets removed or revamped so it's not trash anymore. That's Sammy getting it. Anyways,